In this video, I'm going to show you how to create an email signature in Gmail with images, social icons, text, and links so that you can create a professional Gmail signature for free while growing your email list and social presence at the same time. This video is brought to you by Template Monster. Template Monster is the best and biggest collection of website templates online developed by field experts and designers. You can use Template Monster to download templates, themes, plugins, and even graphics for your website. With over 26,000 premium website templates to choose from, the options are endless. Make sure to check out Template Monster by clicking on the link in the description box below. All right, so there are 5 steps to create an email signature in Gmail with images, social icons, text, and links. Number 1, create a new Google Doc with a 2-column table. Number 2, add all images, social icons, and text you want to include in your email signature to the table. Number 3, insert links to websites, calls to action, and social icons. Number 4, edit the table appearance. And number 5, add the email signature you created to Gmail. So let's get right into how to create a Gmail signature for free. Number 1, create a new Google Doc with a 2-column table. So to create a new Google Doc where we'll create our email signature, we'll need to open up Google Drive first. To do that, open up your Google account in your browser and click on Google Apps from the menu up top, and then click on Drive. Click on Plus New on the left, and then on Google Docs. So to create a table in this Google Doc to separate our images from the text, click on Insert, then on Table, and insert a table with 2 columns and 1 row. Feel free to add more columns and rows depending on the number of elements you want to add to your email signature in Gmail. This gets us to step 2. Add all images, social icons, text, and links you want to include in your email signature to this table. So as you can see from my Gmail signature, I have a number of elements to it. My photo, name, title and company, website, tagline, call to action, as well as social icons. Let's go ahead and add all of these elements to our table. In the left column, we'll add our headshot photo. So go ahead and click on Insert, Image, Upload from Computer. Locate the image you want to add, and then click on Open. If you want to know how to crop photos into a circle shape like this one, make sure to watch my video where I explain step by step how to do that by clicking on the I above or on the link in the description box below. In the right column, we'll go ahead and add our name, title and company, website, tagline, call to action, and social icons. Everything that is text-based, you can just write in the space provided, like I just did, and edit its formatting to look the way you wish. So let's make this bold, for instance, and make this italic. To add our social icons, We can download them from free stock icon websites like The Stocks or Icons 8, or even from Template Monster by just searching over here or going to Graphics. Once you have downloaded them to your computer, click on Insert, Image, Upload Image from Computer, locate the icons you want to add, and click on Open. I'd love to hear where you downloaded your social icons from to add to your Gmail signature. Make sure to leave your answer in the comments below. This gets us to step 3. Insert links to websites, calls to action, and social icons. Now it's time to make certain elements of our Gmail signature clickable. As you can see over here, my website is a clickable link since I added it directly as a web address. To add links to our call of action and social icons, just click or select each one, and then on Insert, Link, or directly on the Insert Link button, paste the appropriate link in the space provided, and then click on Apply. So let's do that for each one. Perfect. So this gets us to step 4. Edit the table appearance. So now that we've added all of the elements of our Gmail signature and inserted links to websites, calls to action, and social icons, it's time to transform this table into something that looks like a signature. The first thing I'll do is resize my photo so that it's in line with the text and with the social icons. The next thing I'll do is resize the left column so that it more aptly fits the photo. We can also add a couple of spaces before the text so they're better aligned with the social icons. Let's make this center line stand out by clicking on it and changing the border width over here to 1.5 points. Lastly, let's change the color of all of these surrounding lines to white by clicking on each one, then on border color over here and switching it to white. Wonderful. Now, if you're enjoying this video and want to learn about more brilliant tools that you can use to run your online business, make sure to download the free cheat sheet with the 9 absolute best tools to run your online business by clicking on the link in the description box below. This gets us to step 5. Add the email signature you created to Gmail. To add the email signature we just created to Gmail, we'll select it all and copy it. In Gmail, click on the gear icon in the top right-hand corner and on Settings. Scroll down to where it says Signature, right over here, and click on the little circle right below where it says No Signature. On your screen, this space here will be empty, so paste your signature in the space provided and then click on Save Changes all the way down at the bottom. Again, make sure to download the free cheat sheet with the 9 absolute best tools to run your online business by clicking on the link in the description box below if you want to learn about more brilliant tools that you can use to run your online business. Also, make sure to watch my video on how to insert a GIF into an email in Gmail if you want to make your Gmail account stand out even more, and stay tuned for next week's video on how to record your iPhone screen without sound. If you liked this video, give me a like below, share it with your friends, and make sure to subscribe and hit the bell to be notified every time we post a new video. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.